you fey? Are you belting out Broadway? Do you saunter and sashay your way through life?
Are you queer, Johnny Weir?
Choosing bubbly over beer?
Do you self-describe as husband and as wife?
Words have come, words have gone, but this gay one lingers on.
For it sings a song of promise to the crowd.
Let's be bold.
Let's be great.
Let's be anything but straight.
And get straight to telling you just why we're proud. It's a word.
What a word can be useful and absurd. Up till now our nomenclature wasn't kind.
Come on, man.
But that word, once we heard all the joy that it inferred, found its place inside each mouth, inside each mind.
Mouth and mind.
So to wit, we submit, if there's one word, this is it.
Though its origins, like us, were met with scorn.
Call me gay, through and through.
Gay and LGBTQ. Here's our overview of how this word was born.
It started in France like the finer things do, and it meant full of joy. The century's advance gains a meaning or two like a prostitute boy.
And things fall in line when that dear Gertrude Stein wrote with passion and flair a poem of two lovely women who end an unhappy affair.
Millennia came and millennia went, and we had to pretend.
Fun!
Till somebody said there are rights to be won, all the suffering should end.
Done!
It wasn't as simple as waving a wand till the world would agree.
No.
We still had to hide many laws. We had fight on our way to be free.
Oh.
But no longer quiet, we started a riot to show them the way.
Great.
We banded together in
silk and in leather and shouted, we're gay!
Fate!
Yet through all the pain of the past and the power we failed to accrue.
We failed to
yes.
Accrue.
We managed to pull off the powerful powder and popular coup.
We hope to success!
Aside, your endorsement or your anger now be stirred. From today, we will say,
have we ever after gay with a word? Just a word!